on this island I found a way
to see. This is the Woodpecker Hotel. It's a tree that broke off about 10 years ago. It's rotted out enough on the inside. They've moved in. Notice in this bigger tree to the left of the hotel, you see a place where the bark's all rubbed off, and a series of holes have been drilled into the bark. That is where the woodpeckers tap into the tree, suck the sap out of it. Sapsuckers. You'll see those kind of marks on trees all around the nest. The birds are all getting sap out of the willow trees. Sapsuckers.